ECG criteria in case of hypothermia, sinus bradycardia, when severe, prolonged QRS and QT intervals. Atrial fibrillation with slow ventricular response and other atrial ventricular dysrhythmias. Osborne J waves, hump-like waves at the junction of the J point and the Saint segment. Thank you.